Well, we moved into the winter months of the SHTF, and I got a report from a local militia, local patrol says that there are cattle rustlers in the area. It's been a long, hard winter, and you know, people are starving. They'll do whatever they can to feed their family, so I got to go out to my 16 acres and check on my cattle. If I see them, I'm going to deal with them cow rustlers, John Rambo style, if you know what I mean.
What's going on? I think I see a bad guy. Okay. I've been spotted. Over this bar. Kind of got me peeing in the bar. About to fight my way out of this bar here in a second. He's up the hill. Better place to cross. I'm not taking any more fire. I must have got the most immediate threat. This looks like our camp. Y'all found a cattle rustler's camp. Let's check it out. That's some pallets with a canvas over it. This is where they've been holed up. Camping, killing people's cattle for. Alright, I'm gonna go up that hill, see if I got them, see if there's any more. Right there's one. Right there's one. Right there. I think he went to hell.
Well, I made it back to home base. I got at least two or three of the cow rustlers. There was at least one or two got away. I think one of them may have been wounded. Really wasn't worth me pursuing them, so I just come on back while luck was in my favor. So I just headed on back. I don't think I'll be seeing them no more. All right, this is John Rambo. I'm out.